Hello, shout out. May kalam shout out sa ating mga ka-idol dyan. Ito pong video na ano nga pala guys, na in-upload ko pong na ito ay para sa ating mga kababayan, lalong-lalo na po dito sa Middle East. At ito po'y laging nangyayari dito sa Saudi Arabia. At malimit ko pong na-encounter na maraming tumatawag sa number ko o kaya doon sa ika-IMO account. Yan, malimit po sa IMO account po na tumatawag. Ito po ay scam na kukunin ang iyong ikama number at yung iyong bank account dito sa Saudi. Pagkatapos po na ibigay ninyo ang lahat ng information, ay maa-access na po nila yung inyong bank account. So kung may laman yung inyong bank account dito sa Saudi Arabia, ay makukuha po nila yung laman na yun. So ang payo ko po sa ating mga kababayan, ating nanaririto sa Middle East, ay wag na wag po kayong magbibigay ng impormasyon tungkol sa inyong ikama number at sa bank account. Wag po kayong maniniwala dyan guys. Scam po to at marami na pong naloko dito. So yung pangyayari pong ito ay alam ko na po to at malimit ko na pong na-encounter to na tumatawag. Minsan hindi ko sinasagot pero nagkaroon po ako ng pagkakataon na gawan po ng video to. So, na-video po ng kasama ko dito sa kwarto yung nangyari na pakikipag-usap ko sa ibang lahi. At biglang pumasok sa isipan ko na sige, pagbigyan ko to at kausapin ko style na ibibigay ko lahat ng impormasyon. At so, panoorin nyo guys kung paano, kung sino ba talaga ang na-scam. Yung scammer, si kabayan ba? Ako ba? O yung nagtagumpay ba ang scammer sa akin? Panoorin nyo guys at nang malaman nyo kung ano ang nangyaring buong pangyayari. Sana may papayo ko lang mo lalo-lalo sa mga bago dito sa Saudi Arabia, sa Middle East, na malaman nyo itong mga nangyayari dito. Marami pong scam dito. Okay, sana mapanood nyo ito guys. I will give you my ikama number. Then after, okay, 1 minute.
Tell me the number one.
Wait, I forgot Sadiq, I forgot my ikama number.
Where is your ATM card?
In my wallet.
You can check your ATM card number. I can give you the ATM number. It's 5 8 8 5 0 9 1. Can you check this number,
huh? My ATM number? Okay, wait, 1 minute, huh?
Yeah.
ATM number only, not account number, huh?
No, only ATM card number.
Okay, I will give you my card number, huh? 1 minute.
Okay, you can check what number have your ATM card.
Okay, 1 minute. Okay, this is my ATM number.
Yeah, what number?
5194.
Okay.
6301.
Okay.
7647.
Okay.
0085. This is the MasterCard.
Yes. This is which bank ATM card?
BDO.
You can check this ATM card is valid through expiry
date. Yeah, 2025. Yeah, expiration date. December to 2025.
December 25. You can check your ATM card backside, I have 3 number.
Huh? Backside the ATM.
Your ATM card backside.
No, I did not give my what this one three digit number. This is my personal number. Sadek, I know that this one, if I give you the number, so you're possible to take my money here in my ATM, right? Wala, ko akbar.
Inshallah, you are my brother. Sir, listen. You cannot give you the anyone tension, inshallah, you are my brother.
I know, my mother and my father is same your mother?
Gago! Gago!
What is the number is backside?
143, okay. 143, okay, I will give you no problem. This, because you told me you're my brother, right? Right? Philippines, my friend. This is my credit card in the Philippines.
What is the number of your backside? One?
Backside? Huh? What my backside?
No. Your ATM card backside number.
Oh, good. ATM backside, not my backside. Because my backside is one hole here. I have one hole.
Gago! Gago!
One, four, three.
What is your expiry date? Expiry
one and two. How many times I told you my expiration? This is December 2025. You did not listen?
Yeah, alright. Sorry. Alright, sir. I can write on my system. So,
okay.
Brother, please, one time you can tell me, do you have any ATM card in Saudi Arabia?
I don't have ATM in Saudi Arabia, my friend, because my... I don't have ATM. I don't have ATM here in Saudi Arabia, my friend. Only Philippine. Credit card.
Only Philippine.
Yeah.
Just a moment. I can check my system.
Walang problema.
How much money have you in your ATM card right now?
Why are you asking also how much my money in my ATM?
Sir.
This is my personal, no? How are you asking also my money?
Sir,
I have too much. I have too much money here because this is my savings account. All my salary I sent to this account.
I know, brother. You can. This is your account. Is credit card. I know this is your personal account.
Yes.
But one time you can tell me how much money have your account right now?
Maybe more than 500,000 or half million. Or I don't know, this is the last time I check my balance. But maybe 500 to 900 because my wife also sending money here in my account.
No
problem,
just a moment. Right now, I will check in my system.
Okay. Sarado na ito yung bago ko.
Yes, sir.
Alas?
This number from your registered number from the bank.
Why are you asking my friend this one? This is not in CB. Huh? Why are you asking my friend? CB bank. Now I give my account for a BDO account. You accept? So what to do now?
Yeah.
You Alibaba?
Update.
Ha? Barili kita sa mukha.
What?
You Alibaba may account?
Huwag mong subukan. Masisira ang buhay mo.
You kalam, you're working in CB Bank. Now you're working now in BDO Bank? Huh? Why need to update? This is BDO account, no? This is from Philippine account, no?
not for Saudi Arabia. You kalam na you working in CB Bank, but this is a BDO account from Philippine Bank. Now, Palas, you take already my money, 900,000. Happy, no? Because this is no account. I'm budol, no? My friend, I only mascara, I only joking with you. This is not valid the account. And also, I give you 3-digit number, this is wrong. I know what you're doing now. I know this is a scam.
Police.
Gago! Gago!
I'm a policeman here in the Philippines.
Barinig kita sa mukha.
You know? Huh? Ya salam alay na now Ramadan, my friend. You haram, number one. Huh? My friend. Now Ramadan, you doing haram? Why like that? Yeah. My friend. Kalas. You check your already your system. Yeah. Ugo, kamburka. 143. Di tama itong account number, binigay ko. Pero wala naman to. Sarado na to. Kulas na to.
Ang budol ba?
Ay, mamabudulin eh.
Mamumudol mo ako. Tinatay na ang puta. Tinanong pa kung magkano daw yung account, yung laman ng ATM. Kung kanina yung CB Bank, pinapa-update. Nung sabi ko wala akong ano, BDO ba? Ibiginig in ano, sabi ko wala, hindi ko alam eh. Hindi ka ang number ko.
Eh, pinatay.
Hello, 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 hello. Miga, miga, miga lang siya. Shoutout sa ating mga ka-idol dyan. At ang ating mga subscriber na mga nag-comment at nanood sa ating video at nag-like and share po, maraming salamat sa inyo mga ka-idol. Narito po tayo para i-shout out po isa-isa ang kanilang mga channel at ipapakita natin sa screen. Okay? Umpisa na po natin ang pag-shout out sa kanila. Thank you so much po sa inyo lahat, guys. Ayan, bigil ang shout out kay Ma'am Clara Talo. 2.26k subscriber. Pachamba TV, Miguel, I'm shout out to you, sir. Thank you so much. Si Inday Marie Channel, Miguel, I'm shout out po. Thank you so much, Ma'am Inday. Maymay Vlog, 1.66k subscriber. Thank you so much po, Ma'am Maymay. Aber TV Vlog, 1.03k subscriber. Thank you so much po sa panonood ng aking video vlog na walang kakwenta-kwenta. Ate Love Vlog, Miguel Love shout out po, 1.31k subscriber. Sir Benedict Nicolas, 2.37k subscriber. Shout out po sa inyo. Kapitan Anton Vlog, Miguel Love shout out po, 756k subscriber. Guys, paki-subscribe din po natin yung mga nandito. Ano po? Si Chad Cad 24, 248k subscriber. Bata pa po, maliit pa po yung kanyang channel. Shout out sa inyo, sir. Tismosang Kapitbahay, shout out po sa inyo, Tismosang Kapitbahay na mayroon 2.27k subscriber. Si Chris Sanggutan, 1.49k subscriber. Shout out sa inyo, Sir Chris. Christine GT, 1.57k subscriber. Thank you so much po, Ma'am Christine. Yan, Miguel, love shout out kay Magdalene Official, 1.6k subscriber. Maraming salamat, Ma'am Magdalene. Si Ink Republic na may 1.25k subscriber. Shout out, tol. Ayan, magaling mang tatu yan si Ink Republic. Si Tol Kajamas Live TV, 1.69k subscriber. Balik taran. Shout out sa iyo, tol. Katok Vlog. Ayan, shout out sa iyo, Katok Vlog. 1.31k subscriber. Ayan. Shout out sa iyo, tol. Ito ang pinakamalaking channel na may 123k subscribers, si Cassie TV, isang tattoo artist din na babae. Shout out sa iyo, maraming salamat sa iyo, ma'am. At si Kongnog 2000, 17.9k subscriber, may galab shout out sa iyo, Kongnog 2000. Lane Canelas na mayroong 6.78 subscribers, shout out sa iyo, ma'am. Lalabs 1.98k subscribers, shout out sa iyo, ma'am Lalabs. Si Lai Yadaw 3.78 subscriber, mega love, shout out sa iyo, ma'am. Ayan, isang vocalist. Maraming salamat sa inyo. Ayan, Likhang Kamay Vlog na may 1.16 subscriber ba yun? 1.18k subscriber, shout out sa iyo, Likhang Kamay Vlog. Si Lo Travel Vlog na may 1.31k subscriber, mega love, shout out. Thank you so much, sir. Si Lin Hans Vlog, 4.98k subscriber, shout out sa iyo, Lin Hans Vlog. Makita po natin sa si Ma'am Marilyn Rahap Car, migalang shout out po, 239k subscriber, maliit pa yung channel niya. MD Music Lover, 1.23k subscriber, migalang shout out sa iyo, kapatid. Thank you so much. Ayan si Sir Miku Ambit Travel na 20.9k subscriber from Canada. Migalab shout out sa iyo, bro. Nitro Mood Moto Vlog. Migalab shout out sa iyo, sir. Nitro 1.23k subscriber. Pobring taga Canada. Ayan, migalab shout out sa iyo, 5.31k subscriber, ma'am. Pobring taga Canada. Mayroon pa palang pobre sa Canada. Ayan, Real Magsasaka Mix TV, 694 subscriber, migalab shout out sa iyo, tol. Ruben Abdul Aziz, ayan, nakatago ang kanyang subscriber. Maraming sa iyong salamat sa iyo, Sir Ruben Abdul Aziz. Rose G in Holland, 1.95k subscriber, migalab shout out sa iyo, Ma'am Rose. Ayan, isa pang Rose Gervas, 5.41k subscriber, migalab shout out sa iyo, Ma'am Rose. Maraming salamat sa Panlabata Official, 142k subscriber. Maraming salamat sa iyo, tol. Ayan, si Ma'am Teresita Ortman, 788 subscriber. Shout out po. Si Ma'am Maricel Servi, 5.78 subscriber. Maraming salamat sa inyo, guys. Ang ating huling isa, shout out. Si Tep Jeep Ma Nabalitan Vlog, 1.16 subscriber. Maraming salamat sa inyo, Sir Tit Jeep. Babae ba to o lalaki? Ayan guys, yung mga nagsipag-comment dyan, baka gusto nyo mo guys i-set, i-subscribe nyo na rin po sila, mga ludi. Ayan, marami, good luck po sa inyong mga channel guys. At sana sa susunod na aking mga vlog, makapag-comment pa rin po kayo at makapag-like and share. Huwag kalimutan mong mag-comment para sa susunod na aking mga vlog video ay ma-shoutout ko po kayo. Maraming salamat guys hanggang sa susunod po nating mga vlog. God bless po at ingat po palagi. Thank you so much mga kaludi.